Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, Never mind. You gonna let me drive or what?
All right, here's the keys. Just be fucking careful. All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason.
So very nice. I'll hold your hands. They're just like
mine. My mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your heart?
My father will be patient.
Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime. What the fuck should I know?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it?
But baby, it's bad out there.
Say, what's in the spring?
Have to be had out there.
I wish I knew.
Your eyes are like starlight now.
To break the spell.
I'll take your hand.
You know, you wasn't kidding. They really taught you to drive over there. At least something will come out of it.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
Really can't
stay. Baby, don't hold out. Baby, it's cold outside.
Ooh. Get a load of that baby.
Nice. That's a 42 Jefferson.
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's. Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it. He even sells phony gun permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses shot off. Hey, Giuseppe, I brought
Hello,
you a
Joe.
New customer.
He's straight up, right?
Yes, sir, all the way. This here's Vito, my oldest friend. This is Giuseppe, the best safecracker in Empire
Retired,
Bay.
Retired, please. How are you? Papers for you?
Yeah, they are. You got them finished already?
It was a pain in the ass, but sure, they're done.
Well, thanks. This really gonna work?
Nobody from the army would bother you again, trust me.
You see? What'd I tell you? Here's the money. Take your papers, Vito.
We need a set of lockpicks, too.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
Grazie. Well, you can test it right now. Here. Take this lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins. You use the wrench to hold the pins one by one. When all of the pins are set, just turn the wrench and the lock, she opens. Easy.
See you around, Giuseppe. Say Benedig.
I'll see you soon, Vito.
Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car. Okay, you still feel like snagging that car?
You kidding me? Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Stolen vehicle.
Step on it.
Copy that. Vehicle theft in progress.
Fuck,
in pursuit of suspect.
Yeah, well, it's not over yet. Lose him, quick.
10-4.
like we lost it. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad. Think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it. Here, park right here in front of the garage door. Okay, now honk your horn.
Hey, good afternoon. Something I can do for you? Your license plate. For you, no problem.
I see their little devils in disguise. Got one, got two.
There you go. Give her a couple of tweaks.
Still they just say, please behave. And who's that smart?
We can paint it any color you like. Take your pick.
Good little, bad little you. Good little, bad little you.
World War II and Empire Bay. You can make a difference.
Are you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal.
Any old pieces of rubber that you may have lying around would be put to far better use by becoming part of the thousands of planes and vehicles being manufactured.
Bring it by anytime.
So if you have old rubber lying around, take it down to your local donation center, because our boys need that rubber to keep the war machine rolling. Remember, you can make a difference.
All right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski. He'll probably have some work for you.
All right, where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. You can't miss him.
Hey, who's that guy back there?
What guy?
The guy at the body shop.
Oh, Tommy. He's my buddy's nephew. He's kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the broads going nuts.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend. Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters. Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants. Now, here, I got another one. If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Oh, come on.
Oh, this one never fails. Hey, baby, that's a nice outfit. It'll look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
Oh, here's a good one. Hey, do you know the difference between sex and conversation? No? You want to go back to my place and talk?
You got problems, don't I?
How about this one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? Me the door and I'll slam you.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my...
Hey, look who's
hey,
here.
Hey, Mikey boy, what's going on? Shit, Mike, you can wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bath.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know. Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on him. What are you, from the health department, or you want to do some business?
Business, of course. This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Bruski. But don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Okay. Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle. And don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
Got it.
God damn it, Mike. You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs these days.
Jesus Christ.
And who knows if they can even get this filled
out. You shut up. Vito, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
Isn't that a Moulinan neighborhood? I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350 for it. It's worth the risk, right?
$400.
All right, deal.
Alfredo, come on, let's go. Andiamo. Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, eh? Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Hey, nice. Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out. Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there.
A bad shot. Hey, Vito, see if you can hit the gas tank.
Hey, I need some more ammo.
Of course you do. Here you go.
Did I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Polak joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do.